Well, you might ask, well, how does my shoulder problem lead to a lower back problem? Imagine if you are turning to one side and you're trying to get something in the kitchen at the cupboards because you can't reach that high. Now what you do is you're gonna lean back, walk closer, and try to grab it. You're gonna end up hurting your back in the long run. Make sure you figure out, is it a shoulder problem or is it something else? So you prevent that back problem.